The National Foundation for Infantile Paralysis names the Polio Mother of the Year, Mrs. David W. Phillips of Los Gatos, California, who has battled back to almost normal family life since she and her three children were stricken with polio in 1951. From a wheelchair, she guides her children's therapy and runs her own home. A model of courage.